Well, here's my bitchy X-Maxx. For some reason, the fan's bitching. But I got to give you guys something. And the unfortunate thing is, the Baja is just not back together. Waiting on parts. It's really fucking loud. Why is this thing so fucking weak? I mean, it's full throttle. I don't know. Maybe I just got used to the Baja. I don't know. These are on storage charge, but actually, I guess it's not that weak. It's just I'm used to the Baja. The gearing is terrible on this. It is a 50-tooth spur because I blew up my 46. And a 20-tooth pinion, so it's crammed in there. It makes a lot of noise. The truck's not happy, but I have the gearing to change it. I've just been on other things, you know? So, well, here we go. Oh, no, that's typical X-Maxx speed. Let's see, quarter, half, full. Yeah, it's just slow. Full throttle. Oh, car coming. Full throttle, ready? Brakes are great. Yeah, that's full throttle. Wow. The Baja has ruined me. Well, hell, that ain't bad. Like I said, the gearing is terrible. Please excuse the noise. And the batteries are on storage. And these are not good batteries. These are HRC, I believe, 6060C? I don't remember. It's funny, after a couple of minutes, it's starting to feel like the same old truck again. But that first couple of times of hitting the throttle and there's nothing there, the Baja is just so badass. But I had to do something for you guys. I mean, shit, it's Friday night. Half of my subscribers don't even have chicks. So, I gotta give you something. I have got to change the gear. It sounds so terrible. I know I've been saying that, but... It's just funny that... I've had this truck for a year. And I always thought it was pretty badass. And, I mean, I guess it was, until I went with a real brushless system. But this thing handles a lot better. I'll give it that. Anybody coming? Nope. You guys know, anybody that's ever run an X-Maxx knows there's a trick to getting this thing to get up on the wheelie bar and hold it. And again, the batteries are on storage charge, so. Don't flame me too bad. Let's go over here and play in this. Whoa. Look at these marks. You guys see that? That's where some crazy fucking drunk came through here the other night. Shit-faced. And got fucked up. Listen how terrible that sounds. That poor motor. Shit, there's a fucking car coming. Let's hope I can do this. Shit, there's a car coming. Thanks for stopping, dickhead. Yes, I put my hand up at the guy, and I'm like, whoa, 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 whoa. I mean, I didn't say anything, because I'm being videoed. But. Wow, Well, I will say one thing. I don't know if it's the controller, the phone setup, or the slow truck, but this thing's a lot easier to film than the Baja. Oh, I know what it is. It's because the truck's slow. No, he's not a buddy, but he's just a dude that I can tolerate. You don't see many of those anymore. Not younger kids. They're usually all dicks. Whoop, there goes low voltage. That's full throttle. All right, kids. Look at the dust in the air. Can you see it? Yes, the X-Maxx was here. Oh, by the way, that's my house. That's the shithole next door. They're about to move that turd out of here. But that's my house. See the dandelions? Yes, you're impressed. You're all impressed with my dandelions. All right. Well, I had fun. Like I said, there's no life on these storage batteries. Not in this thing. In the Baja, they run 20 minutes. And in this, they run 5. But, well, what do you guys think of the X-Maxx? I like it. Man, it's easy to drive when the batteries are dead. All right, I don't want to actually fuck up my batteries, so I definitely need to do something with that gearing. It's so loud. Well, thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I hope you were all thoroughly impressed. And I hope you guys can now have yourselves a good Friday evening, since I put up an excellent RC car video. And as I said before, if you don't like it, demand your money back.